past 3 years, we've made big investments in our people, big investments in training, and it's working. I mean, people are working again. Our economy is no longer stuck. And so I want to keep going. I don't want to stop. I don't want to go backwards. My big initiative, as you know, I think, or maybe we haven't talked, but is around school construction. I've been working hard to figure out how do we do right by our kids and teachers and families and get them schools that they deserve. We are doing very well. Our economy is stronger. Our schools are stronger. Our structural deficit is lower, and we cut taxes every year. At the same time, we've been cutting taxes every year and investing in job development and seeing ourselves go from highest unemployment rate to middle of the pack. Many of our neighbors are doing the opposite.